So this is a great opportunity for us to come out and do our first Table 12. But we also kind of built on that opportunity, and we integrated both HIMARS and MLRS together in both platoons. So being able to integrate tactics and demonstrate interoperability there, it's a huge win for the team out here.
So directed by UCOM for our battalion to own 4 HIMARS from the APS-2 stock. That provides additional flexibility for our European commanders over here. This is their first platoon collective training event since reactivation.
I have not heard of this being done, not only in our unit, but certainly across the United States Army. And that's, you know, tailored to the mission set that we've got here in USERF.